हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम नदीम अहमद एंड वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू दिस पॉडकास्ट सेशन एट KFG। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस पॉडकास्ट टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द रीसेंट इंक्लूजन ऑफ द 13th सेंचुरी रमप्पा टेम्पल ऑन द यूनेस्को's वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट लिस्ट। दिस टॉपिक इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर द सिविल सर्विसेज एग्जामिनेशन। So with this note, let's begin this podcast. So on 25th July 2021, UNESCO inscribed the 13th century Ramappa Temple, which is also known as Rudreshwara Temple, in the World Heritage Site list. And Ramappa Temple is the India's 39th World Heritage Site. And the decision to inscribe the Ramappa Temple was taken at the 44th session of the World Heritage Committee of UNESCO. And the session of the World Heritage Committee was held in China. And this iconic temple, which is also considered a jewel of the Kakatiya era, is located at Palampet in Mulugu district near Arangal district of Telangana state. And the important information about this temple comes from an inscription from the temple itself. This inscription dates this temple to the year 1213 AD, and this inscription further says that this temple was built by a general Racharla Rudra during the period of the Kakatiya rural Ganapati Deva. So this inscription is very important, and it provides the information that this temple was constructed in the year 1213 AD by a person whose name was General Racharla Rudra. He was the general of the Kakatiya rural Ganapati Deva, and this temple was built during the reign of the rural Ganapati Deva of Kakatiya dynasty. This Ramappa temple is not the isolated temple, rather it is the main Shiva temple in a larger walled temple complex. And this complex includes several smaller temples and other structures. This temple is named after the name of its sculptor, that is Ramappa Sitapati, who executed the work in the temple for 40 years. And the most interesting fact about this temple is that this temple perhaps is the only temple in the country which is known by the name of its architect rather than the king who commissioned it or its presiding deity. So this Ramappa temple is named after its sculptor, whose name was Ramappa Sitapati, and this is the most interesting fact about Ramappa temple. Furthermore, this temple is unique in many aspects and has many remarkable features of temple architecture, such as this temple stands on a 6 feet high star shaped platform, which is unique in many ways. And this platform with walls, pillars and ceilings adorned with intricate carvings gives us the testimony of the unique skills of the Kakatiya sculptors. Another remarkable feature of this temple is that this temple was built with such a light bricks that can scientifically float on water. So the engineers and the architect of Kakatiya dynasty use such a unique technology in bricks making and made them floatable. So this is so interesting and so unique feature of Ramappa temple. But hold on, the most significant feature of this temple is yet to come, and it is the earthquake resistant construction technology which is used in the construction of this temple to protect the structure from the earthquake. And this unique technology is called sandbox technique. And this sandbox technique was used in building the foundation of this temple. The sandbox technique was quite unique to Kakatiya dynasty, and it was used by Kakatiya rurals in the construction of this iconic Ramappa temple and 1000 pillars temple. So all these unique features of this Ramappa temple makes it an engineering marvel of temple architecture in India. And the fame of this Ramappa temple was so high that it is mentioned in the accounts of many European merchants and travelers who visited this temple and mesmerized by the beauty of this temple. But one remark from the great traveler Marco Polo is worth mentioning here. He remarked that Ramappa temple is the brightest star in the galaxy of medieval temples of Deccan. So this signifies the stature of this temple in India temple architecture. So after discussing the key points and the unique features of Ramappa temple, let's briefly see why the World Heritage Site is so important and why World Heritage Site matters a lot. So World Heritage Site, reason being, is a location with an outstanding universal value that signifies cultural or natural significance, which is so exceptional as to transcend national boundaries and to be of common importance for present and future generations of all humanity. And in order to be included in the World Heritage Site list, a site must meet at least one of the 10 selection criteria, such as representing a masterpiece of human creative genius or exhibiting an important interchange of human values over a span of time or within a cultural area of the world. And this Ramappa temple was nominated under the criteria 1, that is the masterpiece of human creative genius, and criteria 3, that is bearing a unique or at least an exceptional testimony to a cultural tradition which is living or which has disappeared. So this is about the UNESCO's 39th World Heritage Site, that is Ramappa Temple. Thanks for the listening. Stay tuned with us at KSG Platform. Thank you so much.